Hey everyone, Enigmatic Asian back here with a second episode of Ark Survival Evolved of the Let's Play. So, a lot has happened since the first episode. You guys can see here, we added a crap ton of foundation everywhere, so it's pretty nice. Eventually, I would like to put up at least a behemoth gate right here. We'll block off this area, and it'll be like our little front door kind of thing. Also, if you guys can see by my top window, we have leveled up. And what do we have here? Level 15. The magical level. We're just gonna put this in health, I guess, so we'll stay alive a bit longer. And we have finally unlocked our bow and arrow. So we're just gonna make that one for now. Can we make it? Yes, we can. So, yeah, like I said, a lot's been happening. As soon as I'm done making these, I'll show you guys around. You can make 19, that's good enough. Let's put that down. Put it right there, I guess. There's our arrows. So yeah, since the last episode, towards the end, as you guys were watching, hopefully, we got killed by a raptor that we tried to take down, but we couldn't. So I've made back all the stuff, made some clothes, got most of my stuff made again, got some food. And since then, we've been pretty much stuck up here because there are non-stop spinos everywhere. There was a spinal right down there, but he moved over to that side, so hopefully he stays over there. But I've just been making these thatch foundations to try and level up. And then we tamed two more dodos, male and a female, so hopefully we can get some dodo eggs going, make the kibble, and we can tame a high-level pterodon. And the moment that we can get a pterodon, it's really going to be a game changer when we can fly around and grab beacons and be relatively safe. Still have a Lystrosaurus that we tamed last episode. Level 38 now. Let's see what else we got going on. Oh yeah, first order of business. I killed a lot of things and got a lot of hide. I want to make some more bolas. So bola, we need stone and fiber. We have 200 fiber there, we got some stones. Let's make 3. I definitely have an agenda of what I want to do right this second. Can you guys guess what it is? Come on, try and guess. We gotta get redemption from that raptor. We're doing it. And we will be victorious this time because we have a bow and arrow so we can wreck its face. Now, if you guys are watching, last episode I died somewhere over there and I was right, the raptor went over here. Look at that freaking spino. Like this area has so many spinos. I think I counted like 5 spinos just around the base. But that raptor is right there. You see that? Right there. That guy is going down. So we're gonna go the long way and I can show you guys how awesome this place is. But yeah, look at this. This is pretty massive. I'm gonna eventually put foundation over this entire area. Oh, most of the area. Because that is a crap ton of foundation, but it's really massive. Look right there. Spinal number 2, spinal number 3. Oh, green beacon. I wanna get that, but I can't. And this just keeps going out. So if you go down here, we have a little, oh my god, is that an egg? It's a turtle egg, I think, or trike egg. I want that. But first things first, we're killing that raptor. We either kill it or we get killed. But we have a bola and we have a bow and arrow. Let's make sure we're loaded. Lock and loaded, all right, we're good. Let's find this punk. Come on. I think I saw her. There you are, buddy. You are so dead. sweet revenge. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Get in the face. I hope it dies before, but I'm pretty sure it dies because raptors have fairly low hit points. Yeah, suck it! Suck it! That's what happens! You don't mess with me, bro! Wait, do we have our arrows? I think we got them ready, but yeah. Oh yeah, that feels good. Unfortunately, that's really all we can do right this moment, because we are surrounded by at least four spinos. There's three on that side, one over there, and there's another one somewhere around this area. But he likes moving around a lot. Let's try and grab that egg. I think it's either a turtle egg or a trike egg. It's a turtle egg. Oh, that's very nice too. Dodo egg and a turtle egg. Are you mad at me now? You're mad at me. Little 15 female. Can we tame you? I know bullets don't work on you, and I don't have my... I have my slingshot, but not right now. I'm going to keep you alive so I can tame you later. Because turtle eggs, we can get the kibble for brontos, but I don't plan to tame any brontos until, like, really later on. So, look at this. It's a pretty massive ruin. Now, before anybody, like, tries to make a base on official servers on using this location... Oh my god, the Spino died! Serves you right, buddy! But anyways... This ruin, this area classifies as a ruin, so I think you take extra damage from structures inside, so it's not really good to build a base here, but this is a single player, so we can definitely do that. Yeah, what I hope for is eventually these spinos get killed off, because they attack everything, fish, piranha, anything that walks in the area. And normally they attack too much, so they get killed a lot. Anyways, there's our base. We put foundation down. We got our revenge on that raptor down there. And the agenda today is to get a trike. The level doesn't matter. I'm hoping for like under 20, maybe 30 at the max, because it's gonna take a lot of resources and I don't have a lot of narcotics right now. So yeah, I will BRBs and we'll see what's gonna happen next. I'm not sure right now. Alright guys, so we kinda have a problem yet again. So I'm just up here trying to get berries and whatnot to start taming a trike, and that spino that we saw earlier has now walked into our area, and that's the only way that we can get back. So we basically, we either wait or we kill him. Both options are pretty bad, and killing him is going to be really hard. So I'm gonna try to run past him, but if it doesn't work, then have a spike wall, and if he attacks it, spike walls are pretty deadly things, and it could kill him if he's low enough. So yeah, we have to get through him. Can we drop some weight? I need most of these. I guess we can drop these berries. We can always get more wood, but let's put that there so we can use it right away. So we're gonna try to run past the spino. If he starts chasing us, then we'll put a trap down. But god, why Ark do you do this? Ooh, trike egg. Oh my god, please. Oh god. Oh my god. Okay. I think we're good. What level is this dude? Thing is, if we put a spike trap here, he can just climb over that, so it's not very effective. You have to put it like right in front of him. Okay, this is a very bad idea. Very bad idea. Oh my god. Very bad idea. You want me, don't you? Yes. No, no. Oh my God, we're dead. We are so dead. Oh God. Oh yes, attack that. So I've seen these spike traps kill plenty of Spinos and T-Rexes. Like, I've even seen a metal one kill, well, a lot of metal ones kill Gigas, so. Let's just hope it works. We can shoot it a little bit, I guess, to help, but if it's a really high level one, then it's not gonna die. So we're hitting it, it's getting bloody, it might work. It might work. Oh my God, attack the trap. Attack the trap, buddy. He is getting pretty bloody, tongue-tied, but he's getting pretty bloody now. If I attack him, I'm pretty sure he'll run over me and ignore the trap. And I cannot make another trap, so I'm not sure what to do, but this is bad. He's got to go. God, Ark's already grinding hard enough. Why does this stuff have to happen? Yes, yes, do it. Do it! Die! If I can kill a Spino, I'm gonna instantly get like 5 levels. Oh my God, yes. I need the last hit. No! I didn't get the last hit. I did not get the last hit. Oh my God. But our spike trap's still pretty good, so there's a tip for you guys. These things are killer. What level is a Spino? Level 40, so it wasn't that high. But yeah, there we go. Spino's down. That would have been really nice if we had gotten the last hit, but what can you do? Why you do this, Ark? So yeah, I think I'm gonna destroy that spike trap though. Because I don't want my resources being hindered. These hides were coming pretty good in handy now. Very tongue-tied this episode. It's been one thing after another. Oh my God, 100 hide, very nice. So let's destroy this. Thank you, Wooden Spike Wall, you've served me well. So there's one more Spino down. I'm pretty sure if we really wanted to, we could probably kill the other two Spinos over in that general direction, but we're not bothering me right now. Anyways, there we go. Yet another thing that's happened, but we've taken care of it. This is why. You don't mess with us. Anyways, be right back. I'm gonna continue to gather berries, make some more narcotics, and gonna try to find a low-level trike to tame, so be right back. Alright guys, we're back and I think I found a good enough trike. So we have this male here, level 20. I was looking across the beach and a bit up there and over there and I could not find a low level one. Like, this guy up here is like perfect, but he's 150 and he's destroyed a couple of raptors who tried to mess with him. But this is not going to happen until we have a lot of kibble for it. So we're gonna have to settle for this level 20 down here, and his main reason for taming or whatever is just to gather berries and narcotics. But this area is bad because a lot of raptors come over here. I'd like to get him closer to my base to tame. So I have about 57 of these rocks and a slingshot, and it's brand new. I don't want to waste my trank arrows on this guy, so we're gonna try and knock it out. So let's do it. Oh man, oh, it's gonna hit me, it's gonna hit me. Okay, we're good. But yeah, we want to bring him over to this area so we can tame him relatively safely without fear of raptors and dillos attacking him while he's unconscious. I'm hoping it's going to take maybe 30 rocks, no more. Come on, I was hoping he'd be knocked out by now. Because this is the area I want to knock him out in. I can just kite him a little bit. Because trikes have very bad turning radiuses, so we can just go around them. Oh, probably gonna get hit. Yep. It's been so long since I've done this. Oh, this guy! Just go down! Damn. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Big mistake. Big mistake. Oh, he's running away. He's running away, so his torpor must be close. Ah, oh, this is so clutch. Just go down. Come on. I need a headshot. I need a headshot, buddy. What is this? What is this? I can't hit him. Ark! What are you doing? Okay, here we go. Just go down. He's very close. There we go. We got him. Ah, dude, guys, that was clutch as hell. We ran out of stamina there, and I was pretty sure he was gonna take me down, but I started out with 57 rocks and we're down to 22, so about 30 was right because I did miss a couple of them. So yeah, we're gonna start taming this trike up. Oh wow, I'm still in shock of how clutch that was. But let's go up here to our base and grab our supplies. I originally wanted to make the base down there somewhere, but oh my god, spinos, raptors, alpha raptors, it's so dangerous. So let's see what we got here. We have 40 narcotics, more than good enough. We have about 90 of those. I think we have a bit more. Our refrigerator. I wanted to use mainly majal berries, but I think we have more than enough. Because I looked up my taming calculator before just to make sure everything was legit, and I have just enough supplies to tame this guy. So we're gonna go tame him, and I'll probably cut this out, and we'll be right back once he's all tamed up. Not bad. That'd really suck if something came down here and killed us, but anyways, there we go. I'll be right back, guys. Hey everyone, we're back with taming of a trike, and wow, there we go. So yeah, basically took about an hour, but we have ourselves a trike now, but we can't really use it until level 20 is a saddle, I believe. So we're just gonna have this guy follow me over here and hide in the little corner because we don't want him out in the open. And this little guy walked over, so it's pretty cool. But not right now, we're getting too far ahead. I'm just gonna park him over here because he will get slaughtered. So yeah, we have a trike now. His stats, not that bad. We definitely need to bump his stamina up. Weight's about right. Give me those back. You can keep those berries. So yeah, pretty much all that taming, I've had a lot of time to think about what I want to do next, and basically where we're at now is we're level 18, we're almost 19, I think 20 is the medium crop plots. Nope, it's 25, so we're still a ways off, but we can still get ready for it. What I want to do now is start getting ready for our farming, and to do that we need to tame some parasaurs. Now what do parasaurs have to do with taming or farming? Probably nothing important, but we need their poop, just plain and simple. I could go try and tame a Fioma, but those guys run too fast, and I'm not sure if bolas work on them. I never tried that. But we're gonna tame some parasaurs over here. Yep, this guy is still stuck from episode 1. Oh wait, no, this is a new one. Level 5 female, are you stuck too? Please be stuck. Yes. Yes. No, give me your face. Like, this is perfect. Level 5, lowest level we can get, I think. Wait, stop it. Come over here. It hurts me more than it hurts you. Alright, level 5, we're gonna tame this girl up. Sorry, burp. But yeah. We have a level 5 female parasaur. Now this is amazing not only for the poop, for the farming and making fertilizer later, but we can get some parasaur eggs which are used to tame raptors. It's gonna be fun when we tame a little raptor army. But yeah, she should tame really quick. I might just try and find another one and tame that one too. Get them both done in one go. We have a parasaur here, but what the hell? Level 15 is also very good, but I'm pretty sure I'd want to hit that guy. So let's see if I can do this without hitting the trike. No, stop it, stop it. Stand still. I don't want it. No, stop it. If I hit the trike, then oh my god. I already have a trike. Come on. Just go down. Oh, got it. Want something done. Come on, buddy. Alright, so we're gonna try and go for a double tame. It's a trike egg. I don't want trouble right now. So here we go. Parasaur, level 5. It's probably still gonna take like realistically 10-15 minutes, but in our terms that's pretty short. If you were playing on official servers and you try to tame something like a Mosasaur, that'd take hours and hours. So 15 minutes is not that bad. Though a thing of lower level tames is the torpor goes down real quick. And there's our third Spino from last time. One died, but there's the other one. Another Treko there that's stuck. But yeah, oh, also guys, I think I just noticed this now, like after I published the first episode, but the quality basically is bad. I guarantee you what I captured and what I'm actually playing on is completely different. So hopefully the clips in episode 2 are a lot more crispy, I guess. Better, clear quality, good jazz. But yeah, I think we're gonna cut back and be right back when these two are tamed up. Man, this guy looks dead. He's like, save me. But you're fine. Anyways, BRBs, guys. Alright guys, and we're back, and parasaur number 1 over there is already tamed, and parasaur number 2 is about to get tamed any moment now. Then we have our two parasaurs, male and female, so that's absolutely perfect. Are you still stuck? Can he come? Probably wrong choice of words. Okay, I have to break a tree down. Probably this one. So we're gonna get you out of there, buddy. I told you, you were in safe hands. Is it that tree? Let's get you on passive, have you follow me. And yeah, I'm pretty aware that there's a button to change the distance, but I don't know off the top of my head right now. No, I messed up. I want you on lowest. Can you follow me now? Are you kidding me? This little tree thing's blocking you. Come on. We're going home. Get that poop. Yes. So, yeah, guys. Let me know how the quality and the sound is. So we have our two parasaurs. We're gonna bring them back to the base on the top side. Are you following me, girl? Come on, let's go. So this should be nice. Hopefully in a couple of episodes we'll have enough. Well, probably not. I don't know, but hopefully we'll have enough raptor eggs to make some kibble. Oh wow. Maybe I should just put them on low settings. Holy crap. Holy crap. Stop it. Okay, let's just put them on low. That was kind of crazy. Okay, they're both on low settings. Let's go. We're gonna take you guys home. You guys do the giggity giggity and get me some eggs. So yeah, there's two less spinals here, which is pretty amazing. I can actually walk around my base without fear of getting killed. I'm not sure how long this episode already is, but I just have a few more things to do, then we'll call it good. First things first, we have to bring these parasaurs back home to our base up there. The trike, I'm gonna leave him down here. It's pretty rare for something to come right in this general direction, so I'm pretty confident that he'll survive right there. So we're gonna go back up here, park them somewhere up there, and start collecting our eggs. It's a pretty nice spot off these stairs. Not a lot of big things can actually walk up here. Like, they get stuck. So, if I come over here, can you get up here? I know you can get up from there, come on. We'll have to get that parasaur later, or right now. Come on, just walk over. Alright, there we go. We have our two parasaurs. And I'm hungry. So we're just gonna park them over here. Have them enjoy a nice view and get the mood set for them. Alright, you guys, do your business. Get me some eggs. I'll take poop too. Oh, here we go. Got some dodo eggs. Come on, Lystro. I know you're lonely, but you gotta work too. So, I wanna go. Are you still following me? Hope not. Okay. I wanna go set up our compost bin so we can start getting the fertilizer at least started, because they take a full game day to actually convert from poop to fertilizer. And I'm not gonna do anything amazing, I'm just gonna put them right here because this is where our future farm is gonna be. So I made two compost bin, and then I have some foundation. Here we go. I'm just going to skip wood foundation and go straight to stone whenever I unlock it. So how are we going to do this? That's good. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's good. So yeah, this little area is going to be our farm area. Not sure what I want it. Maybe put plots here. It's gonna be really simple. Maybe I should have made one more foundation. Oh, I Can make two? Okay, that works too. So we're just gonna do two more over here. And we're just gonna put our two compost bin this way. Does that look okay? One right there. And then one over here. That way we can just walk up here. I feel like this is crooked. Oh well. We can just walk up here. We have our two compost bins, and then our four crop plots are going to go here for our special veggies. Can we get started? I need one more small poop. Oh yeah, we're gonna get started regardless. So there's that. Once we hit level 25, we're gonna start making medium crop plots and put in our veggies so we can make our kibble. And then my last thing on my agenda on this episode is just to replace these storage containers with larger ones, and I made some already. So we have five large containers, and we're just going to put them over here. Yeah, I'm very OCD. It's got to be pretty good. Bit over. Yeah, that's okay. I mean, yeah, that's fine. Go back as far as we can. And we're just gonna put these five down. And this is pretty much gonna be our storage, our entire storage, until we get vaults. So hopefully that looks okay. There's a bit of space between them, but I guess I'm not gonna be that picky. And then eventually we're gonna destroy these, bring all of our stuff over here, and start making this into something. So yeah, we got a lot done this episode. Well, probably not as much, but we got two parasaurs. We laid down a crap ton of foundation. We got redemption from that raptor that killed us in episode one. We tamed a trike. And we got started on our farm down there, kinda. But anyways, I think that's good enough for now, and I'm slowly starving to death. So yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. If you liked the video, comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.